Story 2, A Night Beneath the Stars. Imagine yourself lying on a soft blanket spread across a meadow, far away from the lights and sounds of the city. The night sky above you is clear, filled with countless stars that twinkle like diamonds against the deep blue canvas. The air is cool, but comfortable, and a gentle breeze caresses your skin. As you gaze up at the stars, you feel a deep sense of wonder and connection to the universe. The stars seem to tell a silent story, one of timeless beauty and infinite possibilities. You notice the constellations, familiar shapes that have guided travelers for centuries, glowing softly in the night. The moon rises, casting a gentle, silvery light across the meadow, illuminating the world around you in a soft glow. You can hear the distant call of an owl, the whisper of the wind through the grass, and the faint rustling of leaves in the trees nearby. These sounds are like a lullaby, soothing and calming, drawing you deeper into a state of relaxation. You take a deep breath, filling your lungs with the crisp, clean night air, and exhale slowly, releasing any tension or worries. This moment is yours, free from any distractions or concerns. You feel small under the vast expanse of the sky, yet profoundly connected to everything around you. The stars above seem to watch over you, offering a gentle, reassuring presence. As you continue to watch the sky, a shooting star streaks across the horizon, leaving a brief, bright trail. You close your eyes, making a quiet wish for peace, happiness, or perhaps something even simpler, a restful night's sleep. You feel a warm sense of contentment, knowing that in this meadow beneath the stars, you are safe, you are calm, and all is well. Allow yourself to drift off, carried by the gentle rhythm of your breath and the comforting sounds of the night. You are wrapped in the embrace of the universe, protected and at peace. Sleep comes easily here, under the watchful eyes of the stars.